Yo, hello guys, today I'll be playing versus Philo, and remember that it's a friendly match in which I'll be using Shinjami as my trainer in the second half. In the first half I play her as a wing, kinda here for the bait. I think I can bait him and I think he's most likely using shooting, this is his default goalkeeper. He doesn't really pay attention otherwise to other goalkeepers. Oh shit, I fucked up the pass in the beginning, Jesus, unlucky. She's not even close already, but Shinjami is very close. Oh, I couldn't kick. Nice. Got it. I've even put a chain to Mahoro, so I can maybe make a good chain with Shinjami and Mahoro. Extend zone chain. It can be very interesting. Like, Mahoro doesn't exactly have the best kick stat. It's only like A plus, I think. Which is nice, it's not bad. It's enough to go through deep jungle in my opinion, so more than enough. Okay, he fucked up. Just get out of here. This is a really dangerous position because of this defender he's using. And since then might see a little bit strong. Just mix max. I think pass back to Kazumaru, just charge a little bit. 8. Mahoro is charged, by the way. Maybe we can make strange play with Mahoro. Let's see now. Oh, I wanted to run into Tenma, but since Onizuka is a little bit faster than Mahoro, I think, we just couldn't outrun him. It was unfortunate, but still, it's okay. I don't really care. We'll maybe push the next time we have the attack. Okay. Too panicked and used dribbling. This is the new dribbling of Xtreme, by the way, for this character, which is nice. Nice. Tayo. And I think right now, the easy part is just passing to Mahoro, and I don't think he has something to counter me with, which is amazing for me. We glitched and we so much uncharged Mahoro, which is unfortunate, but still. I don't really mind it. Nice, we uncharged him. Okay, perfect. Now he doesn't have the fire mode either. Yeet. Oh! Oh, we really fucked up there with this Tamero. If I didn't say Tamero, if I didn't spawn the button, it would have been like a good dribbling here. Or is almost ready. It's unlucky. Not so much to do here. Just need to wait for our Sakuma to be charged. Okay, nice, good Sakuma. Unlucky. I think this is his goal. Like, I cannot stop him. I cannot reach him in time. My Sakuma will be injured there. Oh, he just didn't got it. Nice. I mean, perfect for me. I think this would do absolutely nothing. I just wanted to dribble Hakuryu. Oh, this didn't work out. I wish I had Tsunami sometimes, even though Tsunami wouldn't have been a defender, I would have had Torp. But Sakuma is not bad, Sakuma is really good, just because of Tenma and... Ooh, I thought I stopped that. I'm okay. These what it is. Couldn't have done anything there. This was just my bad. Okay, let's go for the Mixmax. Since Onizuka is right here, I think we can just get the free Mixmax and move up to Onizuka, crush him with the Mixmax and possibly uncharge him and just get an Inazuma shot or something fancy. Maybe let's go for that. Okay, that's not a problem. I see his plan. His Sakuma is most likely charged right now, since he's going to the position. Which means I can just do something like this. Oh, nobody was there. Oh, Makoto was moving to me. Unlucky. It's not a problem. Oh, I couldn't catch up. We got him. It's just unfortunate that Shinjami, for example, is on the opposite side. If Kiteki was against his Sorp, because his Sorp has Deep Jungle, it would have been 100 times better. And he even cut me with that. Oh, oh, yikes, that's so unlucky. And he got shot. Ooh, Shinjami. Of course he'll get it. Oh, what? Oh, that's so unlucky and the connection is a little bit bad. Holy Jesus. Okay, he fucked it up. Bro. Jesus Christ. Okay, let's use yours and arc. The half is over. I don't think he can reach my goalkeeper by the time the half is over. Yeah, nice. It's no problem. He'll play guards and I'll play chain. And with this... not Hakuryu, but Mahoro Shinjami composition I'm running, will be very interesting to see what he'll be able to do against it. Yeah, I have to play body, of course, since he's going for a chain. Let's go for something like this. I think it will work out better. Of course, he has... I think it's just great right now. Let's go for Torp in defense, because Torp would be so much better than Sakuma, in the second half at least. And let's put our keys on the body players. Body for everybody. I think the first item was for kick, if I'm not wrong. Yeah, exactly. Oh, she's charged, that's unfortunate. Is Mahoro? Oh, Mahoro is charged too. Well... I don't have a huge choice. Guess put it to Onizuka or just Raymond Tenma. We'll have to uncharge Mahoro and the girl in the beginning though. He's playing Senguji. Oh, I did not saw that. I thought it would be... I thought it would be Shuten. He's playing Senguji though. This will be a little bit challenging, but Shinjami has only one disadvantage. He's like Sonoka. And he's playing Taiyo. Okay, this will be very interesting. He has changed his team. Just overcame with the charge time. Charge time, hero mode. Because hero molding into such thing, in his screen he cannot see how much charge my Torp is. Oh, I was playing Cassandra Tenma. True. Let's go for the Mixmax of Arthur so we can go through Taiyo. He'll spam Tomero. Double Tenma Mixmax, by the way, on the field versus Taiyo Mixmax. Would be very interesting. Mahoro, nice. He almost stopped it, by the way. He almost stopped it. His torp was just not in the right direction. He was watching his goalkeeper instead of being pointed towards my Mahoro. And I think this really screwed him over. Still, it's okay. I think he can recover. And I think my Mahoro will be probably on charge right now because I cannot get to him. He will be injured. It will be a bad situation here. No, I can get to him. Nice, we force him to use the Pegasus dribbling onto a Snark, and I don't think he'll catch somebody else. Maybe he'll catch my Kaneko. Possibly. Possibly, but I don't believe it. He caught somebody else. Now we can get to Snark or Kazumaru. Maybe uncharge Kazumaru. Then Mixmax Snark and catch Tenma with it. Oh, I forgot I removed the shot from Sosa's arc. Oh! Ikere! Perfect. It's not a problem. Let's go, Shinjami. Oh, Shinjami uncharged. Unlucky. No worries, no worries. Shinjami just on charge. Because of this fast charge time, sometimes it can really screw you off. Especially on characters like Fudo or Shinjami who can uncharge. They are even worse with this fast charge time, I'm telling you. I don't know why I have this feeling. Ah, no problem, he goes through. He caught like three players. I think two. Because the area of damage of Thunder Ball is pretty small. Same is for Devil Ball, they have pretty small areas of damage. Very cool. Let's go back, pass up to Tenma, go through Tayo and possibly get a goal because Tenma is so strong. Now pass back to the other Tenma. He still can go through Tayo for free. Uvido Tenma and Tenma Raymon can go through Tayo as much as they want. Same as goes for Yasha. Oh, Torbi! No! He wins, he wins, he wins. Unlucky. I just wanted to catch Tayo, but I just couldn't. He has so much speed, bro. Oh, Sakuma is ready, by the way. Can we get the chain? Can we get the chain? That's the question. I think we can get the chain, but Tayo is a problem still. Air Blitz. Why did I pass to Tenma? I literally pressed top left. And it passed to Tenma. Like I just pressed left. No, 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 no. Ooh. Shinjami. Okay, we can go through. Go through Torp, perfect. He has fire mode, by the way. He's probably going to fire mode into me right now. Let's see how he plays it out. Oh, I can't get the angle these days. How did I forget the angle again? Oh my, he's pushing up with Tayo. Okay. Bro, these days I cannot get my favorite Nomash in the game. I'm telling you, I'm trying my best to get it in all my matches and it just doesn't want to work for me, brother. Just never wants to work for me. Just doesn't want. Nice. Okay. Like this moment in your heart where you cannot get something that is one of your favorite ones, it's just so dark, buddy. Never advise anybody to be there. Oh, we gotta go. Perfect. Snark, nice. And I couldn't get the Shinjami chain, but she has a good roll right now. She's really nice versus his Kirino. Which is something, I appreciate it. It's not bad. Being nice versus a certain player is always good. I wish Shinjami could have been reworked a little bit. Just a little bit, like, they gave her a fast charge time, which I didn't think she needed. If something she needed, it was just S plus body, give her S plus body, and so she can be played with an item for S plus kick and S plus body. She could be very, very aggressive midfielder. Not only midfielder, but chainer in the same time, you see? And she could have been really, really good. But still, I think she's decent, just players haven't realized that she's on the field now. She can play it and she can be very goodly utilized. Okay, she just kills me. I think we have enough time to make one chain until the end of the game though, with Shinjami. Possibly. I just believe in it. Dande was charged. Oh no. Torp, can I get into you and slide into Dante's face and pass up to Tenma and make a god win? Into Shinjami or something like that? Nice. I tried. This Kirino is just so annoying to deal with sometimes. Even though Kirino is not played with S plus guard, he's still super annoying to deal with because he's very, very strong in T fire mode, but I was in my horror, I would have stopped him. Anyways, GG, hopefully. It was a nice match. Just I think the thing with Shinjami is definitely her fast charge time. Fast charge time characters are a little bit hard to catch, except if they're not Tsunami, because Tsunami has a good expression with charge time. And the problem is that if you don't utilize those characters while they're charged, they're uncharging so fast as well, and that's the problem with True Take Okufulu, for example, the Shinjami problem, the maybe sometimes Somel Karemon 1, Minamisawa. Those characters all have S charge time, and if you don't catch them while they're charged, then you are just dead, because yeah, they'll recharge pretty quick again, but so are his defenders, like, and I think this is for the video, guys. Thank you once again for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.